All right, so we have 9 chapters left, so many of which, I think at least 3 of which should be just cutscenes. So we'll probably finish this game today, considering the pace we've been going.
That's where our mom will be. How far is it? Across the island? Shit. What about your people? We'll take back trails. They won't see us. Are you sure the wolves are attacking tonight?
Yeah, that's what my friend told me. They'll use this storm as a cover for the attack. Unless Isaac changes his mind.
Your leader, Isaac, what does he want?
An end to the fighting.
But at what cost?
At this point, any cost.
Up here.
Are you good climbing that?
It's the fastest way.
Not for me. But yeah, my assumptions are going to be that this is going to be relatively quick.
Grabbing supplies, just in case.
Idaho, look at that. Still nothing with the other, anything really. We could just use literally anything.
Fuck. You know them?
I've seen them around.
I'm sorry about your friends.
It is what it is.
Abby, why are you helping us?
Lev asked me the same thing. I guess you don't deserve this. But also, I needed to. I had to. Whoa. Is that your village?
No, that's Haven. Ours is further inland.
I mean, realistically, there shouldn't be any infected on this island. Because, I mean...
Oh no.
What is that?
It's our warning signal. Your people are here. And the whole island is on alert now. We need to hurry.
God damn it, Isaac.
We'll cut through the logging camp. Follow me.
I mean, you've lost a lot of people.
How many soldiers?
Half of us are trained in combat.
What are the other half gonna do when my people get here?
Some will hide, most will fight. Okay.
Wink, wink, motherfucker. Oh, thank God. Something.
Where is everyone?
Not much, but it's something. God, I just need ammo. After fighting Big Boy McGee over there, I lost almost everything. Which, really, I just need ammo, which is seemingly hard to fucking come by right now.
When you're lost in the darkness, look for the light.
What's that?
Something my dad used to say.
Was he a follower? No. No, he was not.
We need to climb up there.
Yeah.
Yes. Get the crossbow.
Building on the right with the torches.
That gets us out of here?
Yeah, we can cut through it.
Perfect. Come on.
Close the gate! Seal off the camp!
Clear your mind. It's going to be a long night.
Yeah, I see the one over there, don't worry. I really thought I could be quiet about this. I was wrong. Oh, who just hit me? Let's go. I got too baldy. Got way too baldy. It's okay, I can get out of here. Well, there's that. Shiv this man. I'm coming, motherfucker.
Damn it.
Yep. Told you I was coming. Made enough noise too for you to notice. You were just too stupid to pay attention. Take that. Alright, there's a body in there.
She's got a friend.
Holy shit. Didn't even see that one. Don't turn around yet. Don't turn around yet. Shit. All right, we're cool. I want my reinforced. Oh, I didn't even see the one up top. I forgot all about that fucker up there. I cannot shoot right now. Every time I go to shoot, I just fucking miss. Oh, you better cover me, please. We're good, we're good, we're good. Yeah, I'm quick draw McGraw here, bro. I'm mad we wasted a silencer on that. I went to take it off, and instead they pick up the hammer!
I think that's it. Yeah, you all right? A little winded.
Oh, lovely. Lovely. For the first time ever, am I actually getting ammo for my rifle? Not ever, obviously, but like in a while. First time in a while, let's be real. Ooh, I like it. I like it a lot.
Come on, this way.
All right. So, missed that. Tell me we're not going to the camp.
May she protect us. Isaac, what are you doing?
Oh wow, you even see all the boats. It's not many boats, to be honest with you.
Get down.
Her love, we will survive this.
Where to now?
We'll cut through the lodge up ahead.
Yara, back in the logging camp. Where were they taking the kids?
We have shelters everywhere. If things get really bad, we'll take them off the island.
Good.
We need this day might come. Get your supplies and let's go.
Okay.
People don't believe in worldly possessions. You sure have a lot of them. Oh god, am I about to have a full mag? Soon. Soon I will. Nice. Nice having almost a full magazine of rifle ammo.
Ready?
Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, you think I'm not gonna search these? You're dead wrong. Beautiful handwriting. God, I feel like I don't even need to heal because there's just health everywhere. Oh yes. But they're full crossbows. Oh, I love it. I love it. Let's say it's already a quick reload speed, so I mean, I guess, yeah, why not? Because what now? The arrows on the crossbow will be what? They're gonna be on the thing, yeah, they're gonna be on it. Just beautiful, man. What I wanted to do, wanted to reload. Great for infected, that weapon is. Rifle. You're dead wrong again if you think we're gonna ignore this building over here. Jesus. Martyrdom. Jesus.
Please protect him. Village is just on the other side of the farmlands.
Great.
Where are we going? See that tall tower?
The space needle.
What?
Yeah, I see it.
Head towards it.
Same way, I don't know. I have a full mag. Oh wow, I just got a full crossbow thing too. Yeah, I would say watch this one be retrievable too. Christ, there are so many of them. Jesus Christ, there are just so many of them over here. That fucker better not turn around. Well, that way is clearly not a route. We have to get to the other side here. And to do that, we need to clear out a couple of these guys. I ain't trying to get surprised. Of course, that bitch was the big fucker. Hey, look what I found.
See them. Scour the area. Carve them out. What?
Hey, what's up, and hello. I know it's hey, what's up, hello, but... And now you'll die. God, of course, the fucking jug bitch had to fucking see me. Oh. This person stays still. How'd I miss that? I'm an idiot. Okay, I'm a little annoyed about that.
Fuck. That was rough. Let's get to the village.
I was about to say, having the scope on the bow is a fucking amazing, dude. Holy shit, I have a full fucking rifle. Am I able to hold more crossbow bolts now? Probably not, which would be stupid, but like, you should be able to, all things considered. Like, I don't know, the fact that like, you're not carrying as many in your backpack. If you enjoyed, please like this video because it really lets me know you're enjoying this content. And if you're new to the channel, please consider subscribing. The links are right here for you to click on, and the Discord chat link is right here as well. And overall, I hope you all enjoyed, and I hope to see you in the next video. Peace.